What's the best way to cook ribs? Well, it really depends on what meat you're actually cooking. I'm using a bison rib from the Nebraska Bison Company. So whether it's beef, bison, little olive oil as a binder, salt and pepper only, 2.5 hours at 225 degrees on the smoker, pull it off, put some onion, garlic, butter on the bottom, wrap them up, go back in for another 90 minutes. Pull them off, let them rest for a good 10 minutes, and then you're left with nothing but a juicy, delicious flavor of bison meat. You taste salt and pepper with a hint of garlic and onion. That's the flavor of the meat being brought out.